Hey, hey, another new song. This is from Killington Pit, which is basically members of Granny for Barrel, Alice Cooper, and Evanescence. So, sounds quite interesting, doesn't it? It's called Balls to the Wall, which is obviously a cover of the 1983 Accept classic, Balls to the Wall. And it's released as their debut single. So, shall we have a listen? Oh, I really like it because of the guitar. Ballsy. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, yeah. I like his voice. Okay, I'm watching this from a video, which I will put the link down below for it, and you'll see the drum kit's huge. Just keep looking at it, look. You have been for so much. You just hear that guitar, it's an actual ballsy guitar. Like this boom behind it. I like that. I've got to say as well, I like the simplified version of this video, because like it's just them in a room with lots of lights and it's in black and white. Nice simple video, just concentrating on them guitars, just concentrating on the actual music and not just about what's happening in the video. It's tell me that was not a brilliant solo.
It's still going, it's still going.
Oh no, it's just, oh no. Oh no, it's in. Okay. Yeah. Sounds like a good film, doesn't it? Oh, I love this. Like getting everyone to march. Like, yeah. I love it. Now, I know the track's obviously been done in the studio, but they sound so tight together, and just sounds so perfect. Bit more guitar. Just all sounds so perfect together, do you know what I mean? I love it. Started again. Amazing. Love it. Love it so much.